Found some more gold, so that's pug.
And end of the episode, I guess.
I'm vibing.
Right, not far then.
A weem away? In the jungle, the mighty jungle. A lion sleeps tonight.
I think I'm just gonna make a diamond helmet.
Yeah, honestly, do that. It's better to be safe than sorry.
Yeah, I only have protection one in my current helmet anyway, so. Oh, you're now more than 100 blocks away.
Here's zombie villager.
Should cure him.
And get some free trades. That's a creeper I'm gonna just use my power 2 for. I'm trying to fuck creepers on this version. Because they are pretty damn lethal. A part of me is just wanting to just go up the surface and find the first team I can, and just try and screw them over.
Oh, yeah.
I hear an axolotl? Where is this? I heard you. Oh my god! I'm gonna have an axolotl in a UHC.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, I have an axolotl now.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna name him Buddy Mud Buddy Skin.
Oh, you've been here, but full bright moment.
Claw, I'm gonna try and make my way over to you without jumping into lava.
I just started running away, but I'll come meet you halfway. I really like enchant this helmet and a book.
Oh, yeah. I got you. Here is that and books.
Thank you. Anvil?
Anvile.
Thank you. Where the fuck is that happening? Right, that's, you're dealing with that. Good.
Right, I got reimbursed for the two arrows I used earlier. Oh yeah, do you just have like a bunch of arrows I could steal from you?
Yeah.
Hog, thanks.
We can like even all it all out later.
Yeah.
cats.
Oh, hi. Imagine that was just bacon running up on us.
Oh, nice pants. Ooh, that could be like boots and a sword.
I mean, are y'all both using iron swords right now?
I have an iron sword, yeah.
Klob, what's your sword?
It's a sharp two.
Sharp two? Give me that sharp two and make a diamond sword for yourself.
Right. Works for me.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, GG, GG.
That hole came out of nowhere.
Where did that hole even spawn from, man? Like, what the hell?
I gave Klob all of mine.
I've got six.
Alright, I need to mine some, like, coal in the area.
The sharp rock at the moment. Sounds like we might need more rocks there. Dog towards? How much health is dog on? Ooh, not much.
By the way, I have 21 gold. Do y'all have apples?
I have one gap and seven.
Just trying to see if I can achieve like a sharp three iron. Alright, that's two, and then this and this, that would be five levels, okay. At least there's a lot of iron around to smelt. Oh shit! Oh my god!
You alright? Hello? You dying?
That scared the shit out of me!
No way. I ran away from your pet demon.
Eventually. Oh my god, I am so sorry. Oh man, I just turn around, I see a creeper like two blocks away from me. Yeah, I'm just trying to get five levels so I can make a sharp three.
We can't always get what we want, can we? Well, I hope so, but you can see my teammate, but I'm pessimistic.
God damn. Look at you. I have bones, by the way, if we do encounter like a dog or something.
I have that seven.
Do y'all have apples, by the way? And could I steal them?
I have three, and I am not with you.
Yeah, because that's kind of an issue for me. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and eat one right now. Well, it's like, I now have three total, extra, so... If anything, I can wait just to... I mean, I guess I could eat, like, one more right now, but, like... Yeah, that is true. I just want to make sure I don't, like, double eat. Alright. Someone using a crossbow with rockets? That's actually kind of smart.
I think rockets are disabled on this server.
Oh, I would not know that.
I'm not entirely sure about that myself, but I think Brady said something like that. Maybe he
is only disabled for everyone else except for him.
Predator moment.
Certified. Oh, that's a Zambi.
Oh my god.
Thanks for the experience. Oh, hi. Another zombie. What the fuck? Oh, I hate myself.
Nice.
Yo, science. Oh. I'm so stupid. I've been using a clean sharp 2 sword and now it's gonna cost me 7 levels.
GG.
No, they're both damaged, so. No, it's just me being idiotic.
Well, it sucks that you're idiotic then. I don't know what else to say.
Feel that. Pog.
I think I know what I am. Yep, sure fucking do. Okay.
That do be a spider.
Speak of the devil. I can't find dick right now.
Alright, sharp 3 achieved.
Very nice. Where's the enchanting stuff right now?
It's over here. It's a little bit of a puzzle to get to.
Oh yeah?
That works too.
Hey friends!
Oh.
How are you guys doing today? On my second tour?
We're vibing. We're doing a lot better than we were earlier.
I see that. Mr. Pet Demon is bottom pieces. Ooh, actually, got a chest plate. Klob's got a HL Klob. That's tough. That was
yeah.
Good.
It's unfortunate that I ran out of recording space.
yes. Did you fix that issue, or am I going to have to watch you extra carefully?
Oh. Well, seeing how I just took damage, I think I'll be fine.
Okay. Don't pop off or anything.
I just frag kill. Nobody else gets to kill. I get all the kills. I have 3.
Oh yeah,
okay.
I've got.
I will,
I've got much.
I'll be doing my next.
That was way funny.
Cheryl takes aim. Yeah. I'll be visiting my next team.
Yeah.
You're welcome for doing that to you.
First you bless us with diamonds, then you bless us with taking away a heart of health.
Yeah, he left.
Again, I have only found 5 diamonds throughout the entire game, and then had 3 donated to me by Club.
That did happen. I was there.
Club, do you have apples by chance?
Oh yeah, I sure do. Yeah.
Could I, like, steal them?
So here's 7 more raw gold.
Now I'll just toss that in there. How many gaps does everyone have?
I have 1.
Club, get your ass over here.
I'm getting levels. I'll be there in 10 seconds. I got my level.
Dang.
Alright, thank you. We appear to need more healing.
Yeah, there's like 1 more apple's worth of gold in the... Oh, never mind. If anything, we definitely should maybe... Here, Pet Demon, I'll give you the gold. Oh, shit!
Yeah, you got a kill for real.
No, I don't. Yeah. Which I guess we should start headed up, I guess.
That was Bacon's team that died.
Oh shit, wait, that means Bacon's team is a player down. I have efficiency 3 on this axe. I don't know, I didn't realize that I had... on this axe. When did that happen?
Ouch. True.
Yeah, no, I wasn't expecting to have this piece of... No, I was just yawning.
It sounded like you were trying to say something.
I was not expecting to run out of space. Yeah, fair.
Someone has been here. Upsetting.
A body has been discovered! I say episode 5, we start headed up.
I guess.
Besides that, are we done with the anvil? I'm gonna pick all of this up. Yeah. There's some stuff in... There's gold in the furnace if you want to take it out. Oh!
Whoa! GG!
That's a rip.
That's a Greepulse and Wingo then and now. Just a thing or two.
Was COD the tier 1?
No, he was the tier 2.
Okay, so how do... If y'all don't mind, how does the tier thing work?
So, it, like, depends on who dies. So, if you guys, if each one of you dies, I'll get a permanent extra 5 hearts.
Yeah.
If either myself or Ashley dies, Pet Demon will get 2 hearts if Ashley dies, 3 hearts if I die. And then if either Pet Demon or myself die, Ashley will lose a permanent heart each.
Okay.
You're the tier 2.
Again, I don't know why I'm tier 1.
It's not a very high skill round. So.